Good evening everybody, I hope you would be having a very nice day. So today in my channel Bala's Fashion, I am going to share some of my DIYs. So this is the first art piece I have made in the tile, leftover tile, using Shilpkar and mirror. This work is inspired by lippan art. Now what is lippan art? Lippan art is a clay art form from the state of Gujarat, India. Traditionally, it is made by adding mud and cow dung and done on the walls, but I have made it using Shilpkar and mirror on a tile. Do you like it? Do comment me in the comment section. Now in the second work, I have used my creativity on the leftover juice bottles, which gets wasted otherwise. I have done a mandala art painting in these two bottles. I have used earbuds and toothpick and some acrylic colors for the painting. Now what is mandala art? Mandala is a spiritual and ritual symbol in Hinduism and Buddhism representing the universe. I have done mandala dot painting. If you see the bottle, you can place it right this and keep some money plant in it. You can keep it other side also. It looks beautiful on both the sides. See? And you can keep artificial flower also. And in the third bottle, I have done a whirly painting. For this also, I have used acrylic color only. Now, whirly painting is a tribal art form. It is originated in Maharashtra. So, these are some of my DIYs which I have done this week. If you like it, do subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for further notification. And if you like my DIYs, do comment me on the comment section and like my videos. Thank you.